Brick White.
Supplies all the gear. But what if Catherine asks you to, she's gonna want you to do something.
I have to get my lucky skates.
How lucky are they in Theo when you get stuck making chicken dinners for Theo?
Oh.
Wait here. I'm coming with you because I don't trust your process.
What part of the chicken does the candy come from?
Here's a random thought. When you ask, why did you pretend you have more balls than a Ken doll?
What are you talking about?
You, your marriage, the way you walk through, like, need permission slip to do anything.
Hey, guys.
Catherine. Hello. Great sweatpants. They look great. You look great together. Forget about it.
Take it from here.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, hon. Remember how I got that auto reminder from John this morning?
Happy birthday. I know you hate it.
I do. I normally do.
But then he found out what he had planned. It's hockey fantasy camp with the Bruins at the Garden.
That is all you guys ever talk about.
Yeah, so here's the thing. I'm supposed to pick up Theo from the swim lesson later on today. But, you know, since this is obviously super important to John.
I can totally get him. John planned this. Of course he should go.
Thank you. Okay, I got my lucky skates.
So, Gary, are we good? Or do you need me to send his permission slip?
Thanks, hon. See you later.
Hello? I'm sorry, this is my husband's necklace?
Come on, Miss Gates. I got the green light. Nothing can stop us now.
Guys, word to this. Chicken tenders are made from the breast. It's the nuggets you gotta worry about. Three words for you. Mechanically separated meat. You ain't feeding that deal, huh?
Bro, put your phone away.
Oh, stop. I'm sorry. I forgot my phone. Hey, I'm sorry. I'll be back in a jiff.
Jiff. Tell me where jiff come from.
No. I'm not doing a whole day of this. There it is. Thanks, baby. Do the best.
Hey, what are you doing at the hotel lawn car?
What are you talking about?
Hotel manager just called to let you know they couldn't find your necklace. Who are you doing there?
Oh, the hotel lawn car? Yeah, no, I had lunch there last week with a friend of mine from our band days. He's a drummer. Never worked with him. He's too much drama. Same to Blaze. You get it. They have a great restaurant. Way up by the pool.
Really? Are you sure it wasn't room service? Because the manager wanted me to let you know that they searched room 312 and your necklace wasn't there. So were you with someone?
No, it wasn't like that.